Lopez from DeSales, and his opponent Ripley Szanati from Buckeye Valley. A couple of Central Ohio kids, DeSales versus Buckeye Valley. Opening round here, brought to you by Defense Soap, defend what you have built, and that's Lopez striking first. This is the first round, like I said, round of 16, Division 2, and this is 150 pounds Lopez versus Szanati. Lopez from DeSales in the black singlet. He's got the red ankle band. He's currently ranked 5th in the state. He's a junior. Seconds left in the first. Lopez in the lead. Separates these two. It is the second period. There's 45 seconds left. Reversal, 20 seconds left, second period, there it is. two strikes back. So 11-5 is the lead for Lopez. Okay, third period, 11-5. 6 points separates these two going into the third. We're gonna have neutral wrestling here to start the third period. An escape. 13-6 now. Szanati's going to have to do something. The effort was there. Sound defense by Lopez. 1:18 left. 13-6. And to Lopez. 15-6. 1 minute left in this match.
Let's see what's next.